Hartmann's Community Center, Milton, Ontario, Canada. Dragon Lady, who had ambitious plans for her Department of Dragoness Studies, discovered the old boys' network that had taken over DSU was not going to let these young upstart women go anywhere. She snooped around and discovered long-forgotten files of the Human Exchange Program.